Chapter 6 Animal Homes. Every living being needs some shelter. It is a place to take rest. It provides comfort. It also protects from the odd and difficult weather like rain, storm, etc. Different living beings use different types of shelters. Wild animals live in jungles. Many birds make their nests. Domestic animals live in man-made shelters. Some living beings dig holes in the ground. Aquatic animals live in water. 1. Wild animals. Wild animals live in jungles. They do not like interference by man. They prefer to live in groups or herds. It makes them feel safe and secure. Many animals like lion and bat live in caves. It is a dark place. It is difficult for us to enter such places. Some animals of jungles are arboreal. The arboreal animals live on trees like monkeys. Animals like giraffe and zebra live in tall grasses. It is a good place for them to hide. Activity. Animals make interesting sounds like birds chirp, cows moo. What does a lion do? Birds. Most of the birds make their nests to live. They make their nests themselves. They use a variety of material to make nests like leaves, twigs, cotton, etc. Tailor bird stitches its nest with its beak. Weaver bird weaves its nest with its beak. The shape of nests vary from bird to bird. The woodpecker has a strong beak. It can dig hole in the trunk of tree. The birds make nests to lay eggs and to rest. The birds prefer to make their nests a little above the ground so that it is safe from the land animals. Activity. Some birds do not lay eggs in their nest, but in the nest of other birds. Can you name any such bird? 3. Rodents. Rodents are found in a very large number. More than one-third of mammal animals are rodents. Rodents keep on growing throughout their life. These animals include rabbit, squirrel, rat, etc. They make burrows in the ground to live there. The burrow is like a small tunnel or hole that is made by digging. Such places protect them from severe heat during summers and extreme cold during winters. 4. Water animals. Animals living in water are called aquatic animals. There are two types of aquatic animals. Freshwater and marine animals. The freshwater animals are those animals that live in freshwater bodies like river, lake, and pond. Fish and small insects are also important freshwater animals. Amphibians are also found in some areas. The amphibians are those animals that live on land as well as in water. Frog and crocodile are important amphibians. Many people catch fish in these water bodies. Marine animals are those that live in the sea or ocean. The important animals of sea are fish, dolphin, whale, seahorse, octopus, etc. All these animals prefer to live in the upper part of the sea because sunshine is available in the upper part only. Very few animals live in deep ocean because sunlight cannot reach there. Water animals find suitable sites for laying eggs in water. Things to remember. 1. All living beings need some type of shelter. 2. Wild animals live in jungles and prefer to live in groups or herds. 3. The arboreal animals live on trees. 4. Most of the birds make their nests to live. 5. Birds use a variety of material to make nest. 6. Rodents live in burrows. 7. The burrow is like a small tunnel or hole that is made by digging. 8. The aquatic animals live in water. 9. Freshwater animals live in rivers, lakes, and ponds. 10. Marine animals live in sea or ocean.